Nephrine, if I remember right, that's actually one of the rarer ones. It might even be used in Breath of Dying, one of the best reward weapons in the game. Could be wrong. Okay, on the little pedestal outside is the marking. I'll have to pay attention to that. Oh, I'm looking for a triangle. No way. Second try.
Stay a while and listen.
Good evening.
bad.
Thank you. hardened.
Good to see you.
How may I help you?
Nothing the right potion can't cure.
Thank you.
seven skeletons and like two golems. I would hate fighting these when I'd be playing like a melee class, like barbarian. Like, there's just nothing you can do, you know, against that lightning on hit charged bolt. Like, it's just gear isn't all that common.
Overburdened.
Yes?
Good evening.
I explored every part except the one I needed to. Ah! alright though, we got some really good experience out of it. Might have been the experience we needed to fight this next boss, Duriel. He just comes at you, and he's pretty strong.
To see you.
It is an honor to serve you.
The problem is, I don't think I'm gonna have a whole lot of corpses to re-raise skeletons if they die. Force feed potions down my merc's throat. Hope it's enough. So I got him to about half.
Yes, citizen.
Good day.
Any weapon upgrades I can get this merc? Probably not. He has a yellow yellow spear with a lot of great add-ons there.
There's nothing the right potion can't cure.
Okay, so I'm going to go back via waypoint and not take my portal because the boss is waiting for me there and I don't have any sort of skeleton army ready. And I will be walking right back in, finding some corpses and coming back with a full squad.
Thank you.
And it's still all cleared, so this is gonna be just a sec. We'll get right back at him. Thing is a beast.
Hello. Good day.
It's all right though. I got deep pockets. I can buy back my mercenary all day.
Good day.
Good day.
Good day.
Put that to good use.
Greetings. I am the Archangel Tyriel. I came here to prevent Diablo from freeing his brother, Bael. But I have failed. Now terror and destruction roam free throughout your world. Even now, they head towards the eastern capital of Khorast, to the very heart of the Zakharum Temple. There they hope to find their eldest brother, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who was imprisoned there ages ago. If the three prime evils unite, they will be invincible. Though it is unclear as to what their aims are, it is certain that they must be stopped at all costs. I am broken, and the energies that tie me to this world are diminishing rapidly. You must take up this quest and prevent the three brothers from reuniting. You must cross the sea and search for Diablo and Bael in Khorast. Now, hurry, mortal. Time is running out for all of us. I thank you, mortal, for my...
The Archangel Tyriel was the one who gave the Soul Stones to the Herodrum 260 years ago. It is highly unusual for the forces of Heaven to so directly interfere with man's destiny. But Tyriel was said to act of his own volition. We have never been able to discern why. Perhaps he goes against the consensus of Heaven because he doubts our ability to defend ourselves. Or perhaps he sees more threat than his peers. Where the actions of Hell often seem straightforwardly bent on destruction, the motives of Heaven are unfathomable. Now make haste. Both Diablo and Bael must be stopped before they join with their brother, Mephisto. If the three prime evils unite once again, the world as we know it will be no more.
This is terrible news. Bael is in possession of one of mankind's most powerful mages, and the Lord of Terror guides his path. They must be stopped. For I am sure they mean to free their elder brother, Mephisto, the Lord of Hatred, who lies imprisoned under the corrupted city of Khorast. I fear you are walking into a great evil, but your faith can save you. May you walk in the light always.
I'm sorry things didn't turn out as you had hoped. Go and remember us fondly. You know, you bothered me far less than most. Hello.
Stay a while and listen.
It is an honor to serve you.
Yes, citizen.
Good evening.
This is a serious setback. It is most unfortunate that Tal Rasha has been consumed by Bael's destructive influence. There are many secrets known to the Herodrim which could be used by Bael against us. You must travel east by sea to Khorast and stop Diablo and Bael before they free their eldest brother, Mephisto. The lands of the Eastern Empire are not the same as they used to be. There's been little word for some time. Speed is of the essence. Go quickly, my friend. May the fates smile on you.
You have proven to be the greatest of heroes, and I am honored to call you friend. Thank you for bringing peace to our lives again.
Good evening. You have done very well. Few could have come this far, let alone discover the true tomb of Tal Rasha. Unfortunately, I hear that Diablo and Bale have eluded your grasp. This is most unfortunate. If you wish to travel east, I have authorized Mashif to give you passage by sea. I imagine he should be very anxious to leave by now. Good luck on your quest, and thank you again for saving my beloved city. You will always be welcome in Lut Golain, my friend.
Hello. Jaren tells me I should take you east to Kurast. I haven't been there for several years, but rumor has it things are pretty grim.